process for filing a workers' compensation claim in Tennessee starts by notifying your employer of your injury as soon as possible. The employer must then complete a form with their workers' compensation carrier in order to determine whether or not your injury was covered under their insurance.